that happened in this house were far more fantastic than any story I've ever had published.
So many unexplainable things have happened here. Something about the place.
Victor Bailey, Vice President and Cashier of the Zenith Bank, was arraigned before United States Commissioner Alvin Fielding, charged with the embezzlement of over $1 million.